Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial we make a electric socket. Here we take line command first. Line command L, press enter. Now the first point is 0, 0, and now press enter. Now the second point of this is 12, 0, value of x is 12 and value of y 0, and now press enter. Now the second point of this is value of x is 17 and value of y is also 17. Press enter. Now the next point is value of x is 22 and value of y is 34, and now press enter. Now again take next point is 22, value of y is 46, and now press enter. Now the next point is value of x is minus 10 and value of y is 46, and now press enter. Now the next point is value of x is minus 10 and value of y is 34, now press enter. Now the next point is value of x is minus 5 and value of y is 17, and the next point is 0, 0, and press enter, and again press enter. Now create the region. Now first we create the region, type reg, and now press enter. Now select this object and now press enter. You can also see in 3D view. Now type extrude command, type ext, enter, select this object and press enter. Now the extrude is 12, height is given, press enter. Now the fillet command taken, type f, enter, select these corner points of these fillets, this point. Now that we given the fillet radius is 3 mm, press enter. Now select this edge, this edge, this edge, and this edge, this edge, this, this, and this edges, and right click and enter. You can also see in shaded view. Now we use the 3 point UCS. Now the origin point is minus 10, value of x is minus 10, value of y is 46, and value of z is 0, and now press enter. Now the value x direction is 22, 46, 0, enter, and the value direction of y is value of x is minus 10, value of y is 46, and value of z is 12, and now press enter. Now you can see this is our UCS. This is the x and y. Now we create a line, command taken here, type L, press enter. Now the first point is 3, -1, enter, and the next point is 29, minus 1, enter. And next point is 39, 6, press enter. Now the next point is 29, 13, press enter. Now the next point is 3, 13, and this. Now the next point is value of x is minus 7 and value of y is 6, press enter. Now the next point is value of x is 3 and value of y is minus 1, and press enter. Now take fillet command here, f, enter. Sorry, first we close the line one, and now fillet command taken, f, enter. Now for radius r, enter. Radius is taken is 2m, enter. Now the select this object and select this object. Now again taken fillet command, select this object and this object. Now again take the fillet command, radius is already 2m, this object and this. Again fillet command is taken, select this object and this object. Again fillet command taken, select this object and select this object. Now fillet command is again taken, now select this object and this object. Now take the region command, type reg, enter. Select objects, select this line, this line, this line, this line and this line. Select the all the lines are created by us, and now press enter. One region are created, you can see here. Now we use the extrude command, type ext, enter. Select object, select this object, press enter. And now the height is minus 5, and now press enter. Now you can see this, because the value of minus 5 is given is here, because the direction of z is in this direction, so the value is taken in minus, negative value. Now use the union command, type uni, enter. Select this object and select this object and right click. Now if you want to fillet command, f, enter. R, enter. Radius is taken here is 0.5, enter. Now fillet on this edge, this edge and this edge, this edge, this edge and this edge and this edge, and now press enter. Now you can see in the realistic view. Now take cylinder command here, type cyl, press enter. Now the point is 6, 6, minus 5, enter. The next radius is 1.75, press enter. And the height is minus 10 and press enter. Now take another cylinder command, type cyl, enter. And the base point is 26, value of y is 6 and value of z is minus 5, press enter. Now the radius is 1.75 and press enter, and the height is minus 10, press enter. Now take another cylinder command, type cyl, press enter. Now the center point of the cylinder is, value of x is 6, value of y is 6 and value of z is minus 15, press enter. Now the radius is 2 mm, press enter. And the height is minus 10 and press enter. Now take another cylinder command, type CYL and press enter. Now the center point of the cylinder is, value of x is 26 and value of y is 6 and value of z is minus 15. Press enter, and the base radius is 2 mm. Press enter, and the height is minus 10 and press enter. And now you can see in this view. Now take fillet command. F, type F, press enter. Now the select this edge and the given radius is 2 mm, type 2, press enter. Now select this edge again press enter. Now take again fillet command and now select this edge and now press enter and again press enter. Now take union command, type UNI, enter, select this object and select this object and press enter. Now take again union command, select this object and select this object, right click. Now we change the color of the body. First we change the background color of the display. Now we change the color of this face. It's taken here from the color face command. Select this face and select one face selected and now press enter. Now choose the color is here. Okay, now change again face color command. Now select this, right click, enter. Now this and okay. Now change the color of the body is, if you want to select this face, select all the faces of the body. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our channel and please share our videos.